the lights. The party's over. That will be that will decide the outcome of this game right there. That possession, that run by Justin Winter. This game's over for all intents and purposes.
DiMario for the extra point.
Over from here. He's a great kid.
He is. And here's DiMario on for the extra point. Up and good.
How about Andrew DiMario?
All around the area that want to play the alternates. And that is the main reason why you're seeing this tonight. A team out of Cleveland coming down to play us because there are so many big schools.
Touchdown run by senior Zane Pitzer.
DiMario comes on for the extra point. It's up, and he'll make it. So 14 to nothing.
But there was no one there to help wrap up, and Kevin kept his balance. Great balance there.
Great play by Kevin Wise as he gets in for another score. DiMario
making his presence felt with a really nice bouncing run to the goal line there, Corey, as the kick is up and
good.
14 and nothing game, just like that, Corey. That was really fast and exciting.
So here's the extra point kick. Up, almost blocked. Carroll coming really strong on the edges.
Stuck it in the end zone, and now are one kick point away here from being ahead 21 to nothing, Corey.
DiMario on, snap is good, kick is up, and it's good.
Turnover, Corey, to take the lead here with DiMario's extra point. It'll be 7-0.
So at 4:07 to play, the Knights will be up 7-0 after this DiMario extra point. If it's good, it is. So DiMario will score,
and holy cow, it's still not over though, Corey. With this Fenwick offense, it is not over.
Well, it'll be 31-21 after Mr. Perfect DiMario puts it in, and he does.
Garner did that time for sure. Worked big time.
DiMario on for the extra point, almost blocked, but it gets up and in.
And what a huge play. All of a sudden, it's 20-21 if Andrew can tack it on.
High snap, but Bear puts it down. Up and good.
Get tighter.
Andrew DiMario on to kick the extra point, and these extra points of the utmost importance right now as the Kent Wildcats have missed two of their two-point conversions. Kick is up and good for Mr. Perfect. 3-yard line or the 1.5-yard line, not much of a difference when you're kicking an extra point, so they'll load it up and try again.
Unless you want to go for two.
Ryan Bear to hold, a kick up by DiMario, up and in, so now it will be 28. This will be a 30-yard field goal from the left hash.
Andrew DiMario.
For Andrew DiMario. We'll see if he can make this.
Could it be a fake? We have a fake in the playbook.
I don't think so. Here's the kick. It's up.
It's good.
Got enough leg. It's through the upright.
It's good.
It's good.
Nice job.
DiMario with the first field goal on the season for the night.
But this is a big one nonetheless.
Well, as a right-footed kicker, left hash is not a bad place to be. Good snap. It's down and up. Can DiMario get it through?
It is.
I believe
good.
He did.
Nice
field
job.
Goal good by Andrew DiMario. Only his second of the season, and they both came in the past 2 weeks.
Goalpost.
It'll be a 29-yard field goal from the left hash, as you said, Mike. DiMario's first field goal attempt of the year. High snap. Places down. Ball is up, and it looks good. It is good.
Hey, locker room up in a tough battle would be a huge momentum builder.
Yeah, Coach Midwell works these guys. You know, he gets Coach Downside leads in special teams. He practices special teams, as you well know, Corey. Yep. Start of each practice is special teams, and Coach Midwell's done a really nice job with this younker.
Second down, and they'll kick it. They're back out onto the field. DiMario lining
call
it up.
Call timeout again.
See, now that's the wrong
thing. They should not be able to call two timeouts, I don't think.
Well, you can do it, but I think that's a mistake. I think it's, as a coach, you want to ice a guy, but I think that second timeout gives the kicker a foul shooter in basketball, for that matter.
So, this will do it for the half, whether or not he makes it. We'll see here. 27-yard field goal by Andrew DiMario. Ryan Bear on the hold, a little bit of high snap. Good kick. Does he have the angle? He does.
He got it.
Good kick by Andrew DiMario.
Nice job.
The Knights will go into halftime up by 3 points.
From close, but we're going to see if he's got the leg to knock one down from 35. This keeps Chaminade out of the backfield, though.
On the right hash, Neary with the snap, Bear with the hold. Kick is up, and
I believe
it's good. Great kick by Andrew DiMario, and he puts the Ultra Knights up on the board.
And he will be kicking from the right hash mark, and Corey called it 32 yards out. Mr. Perfect.
5.5 seconds. Knights down 10-3. This will make it 10-6 before halftime. Here's the kick by DiMario. It's long enough, and it's good.
Mr. Perfect.
Andrew DiMario puts it through the upright.